from winning state championships in track, dance team high kick state champions, becoming the only band in the state of Georgia to perform in France. And what I'm proud of most, over half of the class of 2023 have received a scholarship. Ladies and gentlemen, currently, without Hope or Zell scholarship calculation, sitting before you over 12.4 million academic scholarships, 2.2 million athletic scholarships, and 1.2 million fine arts scholarships. No magic wand to make this happen. My babies understood the assignment and passed the test. Your high school career was your preparation for your next chapter. And before you begin that chapter, please allow Mama Shaw to give you a few words of wisdom to carry with you. First, in the next chapter, you must have sudden strength. I will be the first to tell you, in life you will experience some hardships and unforeseen circumstances, and you will need sudden strength to help you move on. There are times when the only person who can strengthen you will be you. You must learn how to keep moving, even when you're tired and life knocks you down. You have to get up and keep fighting and keep trying. Tell yourself, yes, I can, when no one else will. Reflect on where you've been, how far you've come, and know there's so much further for you to go in your future. You are a bulldog, and we fight to the end. Next, understand your purpose. Your purpose is your compass. It's your GPS. It gives your life direction and meaning. It's your calling. Oprah Winfrey says there's no greater gift you can give or receive than to honor your calling. It's why you're born and how you become most truly alive. Your purpose is what makes you uniquely you. Don't allow social media or any human being to define you. Be yourself by living the life of your dreams according to your vision and purpose instead of the expectations and opinions of others. You were not created to be anyone else. There's only one you. And each and every one of you are special and will leave a positive mark in this world while continuing to achieve greatness. Finally, prepare yourself by developing yourself. You've accomplished half of the battle because the preparation for tomorrow is doing your best today. And you have shown that. But please allow that skill to transition to the next chapter of your life. You must always develop yourself to be the best and never settle for less. It is during this development stage that you are preparing yourself for your future. Graduates, I have no doubt in my mind that you are prepared for your next chapter. You have set the bar extremely high for those to follow. You have exemplified the epitome of a Dutchtown student and demonstrated what the Dutchtown way is all about. In everything we do, we strive for excellence when better is possible and good is not enough in our book. So as I close, I want you to know that this is your season, this is your day, and the power of greatness will continue to come your way because you are an exceptional Dutchtown graduate. Congratulations.
Hey y'all! Okay, that's better. I am Janaya Williams. 2022-23 Senior Class Vice President, and it is with honor that I introduce this year's salutatorian. Excellence and fidelity. That is the Dutchtown way. The 2022-2023 salutatorian, Hamna Khan, has always gone above and beyond to exceed Dutchtown High School's expectations. Hamna is academically driven and has proven this by being on an all-eight honor roll and was a Carson Scholar in middle school. She's a member of the Beta Club, National Honor Society, and has contributed to numerous hours of community service. Hamna is very determined, passionate, responsible, and hardworking. She is always looking for her next academic challenge. She will graduate high school with 37 high school credits. That includes 6 advanced placement courses, 10 dual enrollment courses, pathway completions in CTAE and world language. Hamna has never made less than an 8 and will graduate with a GPA of 4.534. Her goal upon graduation is to go into the field of medicine upon graduating. Please join me in welcoming your 2022-2023 Dutchtown High School salutatorian, Hamna Fatima Khan.
It's my honor to welcome you all to our graduation ceremony. Thank you so much for being here. It means so much to me and my fellow classmates. Before I get started, I would like to share a quick story. I remember being at a Dutchtown graduation about 7 years ago. I was sitting in the bleachers and my mom looked towards me as Laval and Sal were giving their speeches. One thing that has stuck with me throughout my years of school was her telling me how she hoped that one day that would be me. I love you so much and thank you for everything. This one's for you. I spent hours contemplating what I wanted to say today. I had many ideas, but I could not find the correct way to articulate what I was feeling. I mean, how exactly does one accurately pull together 13 years of memories, hard work, friendships, and dedication in a mere 5-minute speech? But after careful consideration, I've come up with this. I want to start off by congratulating all 421 of the graduates walking here today. While everyone's high school journey was different, we've all persevered through so many trials and tribulations throughout the years. But I can say with confidence that we wouldn't have made it without the constant support of all of our friends, families, parents, teachers, and staff. I would also like to take a moment to thank my family, all 40 of them present here today. My parents, my grandparents, my uncle, and last but certainly not least, my sister, who often added more to my stress rather than help with it. But nevertheless, I couldn't have done it without you, all of you, so thank you so much. For as long as I can remember, I've been looking forward to this day. I remember being in middle school and thinking to myself how I still had to go through 7 long years before it would all be over. But as the years that were left decreased in number and this day came closer, I started to realize how much I would miss this part of my life. Seeing my friends every day, playing cards during class, the morning announcements, the afternoon bell, doing my homework at movie theaters, and pulling off all-nighters every week because I would always procrastinate. I really will miss it all, the good and the bad. I've always been terrified of change, so these past few months, it's been kind of rough coming to terms with this. It's been difficult to grasp the idea that after this summer, we won't be coming back. But, as Tony Stark said, part of the journey is the end. As this chapter of our lives comes to a close, another one begins. What we did throughout high school is only the beginning. I am so proud of everyone and I can't wait to see everything that you will accomplish. As said in the Quran, Standing here in front of you today feels like just yesterday, when we all were running around on our first day of high school like lost dogs, with our schedules on our phones, trying to find our classrooms and the teachers that lead with us through the rest of our journey. This time was well spent, with good memories, occasions we will never forget, countless stressful moments. But long story short, we made it, alhamdulillah. Class of 2023, congratulations.
Trusting your ability. abilities, follow your passion, and be unwavering in your pursuits of excellence. The world needs your bold ideas, your tenacity, and your steadfast belief in a better tomorrow. In the words of our great Dutchtown High School alumnus, 2023 third overall NFL draft pick, and now Houston Texan, Will Anderson Jr., I'm not going out there to be a hero, I'm just going out there to be myself. Class 2023, let's go into this world and make a difference by being ourselves. Congratulations on this remarkable achievement. Dream big, work hard, and let your light shine brightly upon the world.
Good evening, family, friends, faculty and staff, and the Dutchtown High School graduating class of 2023. My name is Sadia Durzak, and I've had the greatest honor of serving as your senior class president and introducing your valedictorian. We expect the valedictorian to have excellent academics, and this is true for Nora. She has received straight A's since kindergarten, scored a 1480 on the SAT, took 10 AP and 7 dual enrollment classes, and is graduating with a GPA of 4.6. Among recent accolades, she is Henry County's only recipient of the 2023 Georgia Scholars Program Diplomacy Award. And she is an AP scholar with distinction for scoring a 5 on 5 AP exams before senior year. However, our valedictorian is also a standout athlete. She will be swimming Division I for Davidson College, maybe better known as Steph Curry School, majoring in political science and pre-law. She is Henry County's 2023 Female Swimming Athlete of the Year, holding 5 of 8 girls' Henry County individual records. She has a county record in every event she had the opportunity to swim. She was undefeated in regular season individual events through all 4 years of high school and qualified for state in multiple events each year. Ladies and gentlemen, our 2023 Dutchtown High School valedictorian, Nora Ratmeyer.
Conspiracy theories are everywhere, even though they offer no proof and fall apart when challenged through simple fact-checking or in the court of law. How can our generation, like generations before ours, hope to change the world for the better when we disagree about what is real? As just one example, should we fight climate change or dismiss it as fake? Former President Barack Obama highlighted this risk in an interview, saying what we've seen is what some people call truth decay, the sense that not only do we not have to tell the truth, but the truth doesn't even matter. You will need to stay informed to avoid the traps. Find a trusted source of information and stay up to date. Perhaps one of you will become one of those trusted sources. Until then, might I recommend Mix Bodie's YouTube channel to keep up to date on the latest news. In addition to a clear-eyed view of the facts, ethics also play a role. We need to hold our political leaders to ethical standards to protect our democracy. Vote in every possible election. And if you don't like the options, run for office. To avoid falling into the trap of misinformation, surround yourself with people who will keep you on your toes, who will go above and beyond to tell you that you are wrong. For example, hang out with DHS star student Kayla Dang. And you always need people who pick you up and support you. I have been fortunate to have that in people like DHS graduates Janie Lala and Samuel McLaren, my Dutchtown teammates Janae Whitlow, Dylan Johnson, and Tenali Atanasio, my Terra Tarpons teammates Soraya Cornegay, Catherine Mudge, Tyler Brooks, and Josh Carter, kept me laughing for the past 6 years. To my best friend, Locust Grove High School valedictorian Brittany Hammonds, thank you for being there for me. My Tarpons coach, Nelson Camillo, has both high expectations for me and strong opinions about many things, which has helped me to hone my debate skills. Dutchtown has prepared us for difficult tasks in many ways. Ms. Shine has always encouraged me to believe that I can do anything, that I can conquer the world. Dr. Boyum, who teaches AP US History and AP Psychology with remarkable dedication, is constantly thinking of new ways to help us understand the material while making sure not to overwhelm us. Her work is an example of how to set your course, persevere, and make a plan. My brother Max, a 2021 Dutchtown graduate, is excelling at Georgia Tech and has been an example of determination for me. Now Max, if I could return the favor, I suggest that you drop the yo mama jokes. They aren't really a thing anymore. You're welcome, Mom. Thank you to all the teachers, administrators, school board members, counselors, support staff, and coaches who have invested their time throughout all of our school years to provide us with the knowledge, skills, and resources necessary to achieve our goals. To all of our families, friends, and teammates who have supported our graduates up to this moment, we couldn't have done this without you. Thanks to our DHS Honor Marshals, who represent the top 10 students in the class of 2024. Fellow DHS graduates, through your determination, grit, and resilience, you have and will continue to find ways to pursue your dreams. Surround yourselves with people who will support you in your endeavors. Explore. Take chances. Seek out the truth. Stay vigilant. And vote, because our votes have the power to change the world. Congratulations, Dutchtown High School Class of 2023.
I hereby certify that these students have met the attendance requirements, part of the unit requirements, and state assessment requirements for receiving a high school diploma as prescribed by the State of Georgia Board of Education, and request that these students be granted such diploma. Graduates. Under the authority
authority vested in me by the Henry County Board of Education, having found these students have met the attendance requirements, Carnegie unit requirements, and the state assessment requirements for receiving a high school diploma as prescribed by the State of Georgia Board of Education, I hereby grant these students high school diplomas and declare them graduates of Henry County Schools.
Adrian Marcel Avery. Kayla Tran Day. Avandia Malani Fed. Jaya Ya Goya Gorber. Ishika Vinay Kumar Patel. Malay Empress Harrington. Saeed Ali Latif Ahatanai. Anaya Nicole Hayes. Malia Alina Henry. Travis Bam Ho. Dylan Ahmad Johnson. Jamie Yogi Lala. Jana Lay. Landon Miles Leonard. Amari Michelle Grace Lewis. Jordan Lila Mache Moore. Marco Angel Morales. Amber Nyla Meyer. Ricky Ho Pham. Madai Alejandra Roque. Lovejot Singh. Caitlin Marie Sloan. Myra Jalali Smith. Ryan Joshua Thomas. Trinity Jameson Thomas. Shania Michelle Quackley. Cameron Miguel Garden. Samantha Dennis Gonzalez. Danny. Trinity Mariah Greenway. Stefan Antoine Hamilton. Tomorrow. Ramsey Adrian Jones.
Dakota Hagen Cole.
Latoya King. Daniel Xavier McDaniel. Nasir Antonio Meadows. Ryan John Third Oliver Langdon. amazing.
Thank you.
Nina Mansfield. Hector Imani Kari.
Nevaeh Brigitte Dean.
Navea Navaya Rujanae Dean. Tamaya Jacqueline Marie Dent. Omar Kumani Diallo. Jordan Kendall Diaz. Thank you. Javon Martel Gage. Carlos Ramon Gilbert. Jonathan Gamora. Aaliyah Dion Candy Green. Denisha Nakia Green. Elijah Demetrius Greenwood. Kiana Laisha Brunois. Tamisha Michelle Hawkins. Adore Brianna Hale. Alexis America Fernandez. Gabriella Carmen Fernandez. Amon Jakari Hill. Brandon Davion Hill. Lamone Curtis Hill. Amari Deshaun Hoover. Mia Hopkins. Junior. John. Calvin John. Corey David Jones Jr. Kamani Pierre Jordan. Montez Anise Jordan. Joshua Morlun Corvion. Jada Chantel Kirkendall. Thank you. Akaya Matthews. Jaden Elijah Maxwell. Samantha Jen McCarter Goodman. Patrick Andre McCurry II. Alexa McCrary. Gavin Ripley McDonald. Antonio Jarrett McFarland Jr. Kaylee Ariana McKinney. Ahmad McMillan. Fatima Chabani Mejia Hernandez. Bailey Tinaboa Mensa. Madison Olivia Miller. Jalen Deshaun Milner. Marquise Anthony Miranda. Isaiah Lamar Mitchell. Blake Douglas Moore. Dallas Keith Moore. Malcolm Roger Moore. Malik Carol Moore. Marquise Ahmad Moore. Christopher Alfaro Morales. Denaya Michelle Moore. DeAndre George Wolfley. Kagan Omari Mullen. Milan Layla Murphy. Jacqueline Lee Newton. Jacqueline Lee Newton. Thank you.
Brandon Family Ramp. Michael Thomas.
Christina Julia Denise Thornton. Abigail Jean Toner. Alex Tovar. Thank you.
Alexandria Winter. Everybody. At the finish.
Let us be the first to offer.